friends and all my dear friends, wish you all a very happy Children's Day. I am Srikar Gundaveena from 4th A. Would like to speak a few words about Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14 November every year in India. It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14 November 1889 in Allahabad. His father's name was Motilal Nehru and mother's name was Swarup Rani. He was the first Prime Minister of India. He was very fond of children and children lovingly call him Chacha Nehru. He also once said that children of today will make the India of tomorrow. On this day, schools and colleges organize various events for students. Children's Day succeeds when our country will be free from child labor and every child get the same right to education. Jai Hind, thank you.